Here we go. All right, everybody, there's something I got to tell you guys about. First of all, three in is free. We don't have a caller today. So let's go ahead and jump right into this opening day family story that started for me back in 2011. Micah and Amber Redmond, I was part of catching her completely off guard when Micah proposed to her in front of her family, friends, thousands of Cards fans, and later the entire Fox 2 viewing area. Today is Amber's birthday. Micah and Amber, well, first of all, Micah asked Amber to marry her right here in front of the fountain at Keener Plaza. They've been married for over 5 years. They have two kids. They're on their way for opening day, and today is Amber's birthday.
Whoa!
So, yeah, yeah.
It's a big day for them.
It's a huge day. It's a huge
day. That's really cool.
And, you know, I mean, sometimes when we're, you know, working as reporters, you know, people say, hey, I'm about to ask my girlfriend to marry me, and can you imagine trying to find that person in this? That wasn't easy.
Where is she?
Where is she? Where is she? She had no idea, but it was really cool.
That's really awesome.
No clue. So, yeah, any words of advice? Because you're a married veteran. Any words of advice for the 5 years?
5 years?
Yeah.
Keep it going. Every day is a new adventure, and embrace every one of them. And look, when those obstacles come, they're not just obstacles, they're opportunities for growth. So embrace them and get through them together. That's the secret.
All right, everybody. You heard it right here from Mary Veteran. Everybody head on down to the Fox 2 Y98 opening day rally at Keener Plaza today from 11 until 5.
Wait, today's
5.
Opening day?
Today is opening day.
Wow.
Yeah, breaking news. Roll the breaking news open, y'all. They'll be here in Chestnut and Broadway in downtown St. Louis. Everybody, thanks so much for watching Fox 2 News at 9. Rachel Ray's coming up next, and we'll see you again here at 11 from opening day live at Keener Plaza.
Throw it up, y'all. All right. All right, ladies, get in here, Kim.
Here, somebody take this from me.
You got a video rolling?
There's a video.